In Spartanburg County, a pedestrian was killed on Interstate 85 Saturday morning, and that's according to troopers who say this happened on I-85 just before 6:30 a.m. near mile marker 72. Troopers say a person was stepping out of a disabled vehicle in the median when they were hit by a driver of a 2017 Kia SUV. The coroner's office has identified the pedestrian as 20-year-old Daniel Shepard. Troopers say no charges are being filed.